idiot. He was so close. So close to having everything. But you let your emotions take control, and you let family come between you and the future. You threw away your one chance at vengeance. I don't have a family to hold me back. All I have is what I've made for myself, and what Slight's given me. Yes, sir. But even so, Slight only wants me for my strength. And Gale won't accept me and love me for who I am. I just don't know why. Why am I not enough for her?